there, I'm Christa with Fixed Fee IT, Portland, Oregon's best IT support, and welcome back to our series on how to use Microsoft Teams. Today's tutorial walks through how you can ensure anyone in a Teams chat channel will see your message. If you're looking for a specific section of this video, hover over the progress bar and select the parts you need. Otherwise, let's get started. To begin, we are going to open Microsoft Teams. From here, we will go to the channel we want to send our message on. For this tutorial, we have picked a channel that has an active chat discussing marketing plans. We want to send a message to our coworker, Caitlin, and make sure she sees the message we send. To do so, we are going to mention her by typing the at symbol into the chat box on the bottom of our screen. This will automatically bring up a list of people you can message. We can either select Caitlin's name from the list of suggestions or type her name in directly after the at symbol. This is called an at mention. Now we can type in the message we want Caitlin to see directly after the at mention, and Caitlin will get an alert that someone has messaged her on Teams. When someone who has been at mentioned receives a notification, clicking on it will take them directly to the point in the conversation where they were messaged. This means, even if they do not respond right away and the chat continues after you have sent your message, they will still be able to find what you said to them. If you want more than one person to see your message, you can either mention multiple people in the same message or at mention everyone by typing in at everyone, which will alert everyone who is in that Teams channel that they have a new message. And there you have it! Now you should be able to directly mention someone in a Microsoft Teams channel and ensure they will be alerted to your message. Check out our other Microsoft Teams tutorials in our playlist to learn more. And if you still have questions, feel free to reach out to our team at Fixed Fee IT. And thanks for watching.